you want to know what is the most important question when it comes to leadership or self-leadership, there's no more important question than this one. It's the starting point for anything that relates to leadership and self-leadership. It's the following question: what is the nature of my reality? Now, many people avoid this question. Why? Because facing it is a hard reality. Facing it is not an easy encounter. There might be pain, there might be embarrassment, there might be some invitation to change, to do something about it. So people go on denial, or people go into wishful thinking. There is another million reasons why people avoid asking this question. Or when they ask the question, they avoid going deep into the question. And what happens in this situation is they get the diagnosis wrong. Now imagine you're a doctor or you're a patient and going to a doctor and the diagnosis is wrong. Imagine the consequences of that. Everything that's built on the wrong diagnosis leads to a disaster, because you will be prescribed the wrong medicine, and then a small problem might become a bigger problem. Look at reality in the eye, complete naked reality. Even it was the hardest possible reality about yourself, even something that you hate to face, but you have to have that if you're exercising leadership, about yourself and other people. If you're not sure about your courage, if you're not sure about your perception, ask for the opinion of other people who are not emotionally involved. They will help you. There is a million ways you can do that. Because without getting a full understanding, courageous and accurate understanding of your reality, your chances of moving forward are almost zero. Become passionate about this question. In every moment, every problem, start with this: what's the nature of our reality? Have the courage to answer this and move forward.